afternoon. We are Zas Productions.
I am so eager for it. I am human resources manager of the company.
And I will be marketing manager.
Zaboyer's creative director. This is all the members of our team at the present moment. We neglected to use pictures because of privacy.
Yes.
The purpose of our company, one thing, to revive animation in the Caribbean industry. As you know, animation isn't really that prevalent in Caribbean. We just wanted to like make our own so that we can show the rest of the world that we can do it. Our project is named Ebony. What is Ebony, you might ask? Ebony is an animated TV series set in the Caribbean with the concept of basically a parallel world of shadows. I know it might seem a bit weird, but trust me, it's good. We did surveys, and trust me, the whole populace pretty much liked it. We got a 3.5 rating out of 5. And on any scale, I believe that is actually a good number. As you see, like, most shows nowadays don't even reach 4. We have a few characters to show you today. This is our human main character, Devon, and Devon's father. The Caribbean, you know, it's been set in a place with like poverty and such, but we didn't want to go in that cliche route, so we basically put our characters in like an upper middle class setting, Cherry Gardens, Jamaica. This is the home of Devon. This is a shot of Devon coming home from an early morning jog. You know, Devon's a productive young man. He likes to work out in the morning. You can see he has a nice house, his father is a father, well, yes, his father is a doctor, his mother is stay at home. You know, he makes a good and decent living. Here is one of those aspects.
And so we conducted surveys in order to find out what it is that our audience wanted so that we can deliver. So we received a 3.5 rating out of 5, and we're sure that this will improve once our series is released. Now, we asked our audience, our prospective audience, what it is they think of the main concept art. And of course, after providing and describing what it is that concept art is, they gave us a 4 out of 10 rating, which is workable considering that it's just that, right?
And Alan, to what he just said about we gave a synopsis with the survey, so anyone who did the survey would have read the synopsis, known all the characters, known the details about the show. So that's how they would have answered the questions.
To help us to give our series direction as to how we're supposed to engage our target audience, we asked who it is that you think a show based on the synopsis that they receive is preferred by. And as you can see, the target age was 10 to 18.
Well, so basically, for young adults, not really for children per se. We have some elements in there that teach life lessons, but the show is basically perfect for adults because most of the humor will be like sarcasm or satire or dark humor, but it's stuff that mainly like adults would get.
So here we have preview of what we estimate will is the cost to produce two episodes of Ebony. Right? Here we have a personal contribution, which are contributions from the group members, and we're able to gather $25,500 from our personal resources. We hope that we can receive a total sum of $60,000 from crowdfunding to assist in the production of these episodes.
As you might wonder, 60,000, 25,000, whatever number might be to produce two episodes, how do you think we're going to continue producing episodes? Our main idea is to have only a select few of characters in the first two episodes until the show actually takes off and starts to make more money. Because we want to cut down on the cost of voice actors, animators, sound technicians, because those cost money, and We exactly don't have all the money at the moment.
We're confident that it will take off.
First things first, we have a website, ebony.com.
You might ask how it is that our audience might be able to access our show, right? So we'll be posting episode by episode on here of our website. We also have a YouTube channel that we will use to promote the series in general. We'll tell our audience about merchandise, we will give them sneak peeks, we'll give them trailers so that they can know what is coming up next. And of course, there's a small price to watch our episodes, but I'm sure that our target audience will enjoy it and don't feel any way paying a small price.
And we got any money. And this is the best way to access the episodes. Because all the episodes here, we're trying to make them HD qualities. YouTube, we just only have like small pieces. So you don't really want a small piece of them, you want to see all of them. Just. And imagine this. You're at home waiting for a new episode of Ebony, wearing your Ebony t-shirt designed by a creative director.
Yeah.
And you're watching Ebony on your smartphone with that Ebony
phone.
And enjoy that nice hot cup of